race number two at Angle Park. Ready to race. Set. Racing, good pace, Crackerjack. Glenn's going to burn through and find the lead early. Jolene Marlowe rushing up as they go to the first bend. Crackerjack Glenn headed off by Jolene Marlowe, who leads. Getting through is If Not Maybe. A couple away next, Hilltop Blizzard behind those Willow Bubbles. Then Zen Warrior. Next is Hollow Point and Dixie Chick off the back. Front runner is Jolene Marlowe, a length and a half on If Not Maybe. Three away, Crackerjack Glenn on the turn. If Not Maybe's moving up the Jolene Marlowe. If Not Maybe going home the better. If Not Maybe beats Jolene Marlowe. Third home, Willow Bubbles. Then Crackerjack Glenn from Zen Warrior, Hollow Point, Hilltop Blizzard. And Dixie Chick was back at the tail end. The time here, 30.81. Number six, If Not Maybe, Bob Isaacson by Satanic Cash out of Who, What, Where. A Blue Dog April 2015 has been too good. Set up outside the pace and finished too strongly. Second, going to seven, Jolene Marlowe, Anthony Milligan, a Black Bitch, March 2015, Lochinvar Marlowe, Amity Kinship. And number four, Willow Bubbles, Ray Barkler, a White, Blue and Fawn Bitch, February 2014, Black Wolf, Caldahania. So it is 6-7-4-3 after race number two at Angle Park.